start the job, you gotta finish it. There are reasons that we all start things. Always with the best intention. And a lot of times we just say, fuck it. That's bullshit. Finish the fucking job. In the face of stagnation, the water runs before your eyes. Well, it seems to me I've made something that's
probably overkill once again. But it looks pretty badass. But we finished it up. It's very important that you finish things for your fucking brain. Helps you out mentally. And if it helps you out mentally, it helps you out physically. I'm not going to bother going through the sanding, the staining, and the sealing with this video, because you've seen it in about 1,000 others. Think about what you need to do. Figure out what it is you need to make that happen. Come up with a game plan. Amass your materials. Figure out where you begin, what you have to do in the middle, and how you have to finish up. You get a sense of satisfaction, which is fucking, you can't buy it. Satisfaction builds confidence. And confidence then in turn lets you know that your limitations aren't quite that expansive. You do whatever the fuck you want. Sometimes you just need more money. Sometimes you just need a bigger set of fucking balls. Getting back into research.
Bring up to speed on that one.